inverse trigonometric functions. This section contains multiple choice questions. Each question has four choices, A, B, C, or D, out of which only one is correct. Choose the correct option.